And ropes, along with remote-controlled bombs to kill his victims. And his family back home knew little of his real job being a mafia hitman. It's about Richard Kuklinski. It's called the Iceman. And he wasn't a very nice man.